Folks, good evening. DJ Naveen Sharma here, coming to you on Saturday, November 26th, 2016, here at Lake St. Clair Metropark in Harrison Township. We're at this beautiful glass house to celebrate today with Andrew and Cassandra. They just finished up the wedding ceremony at the church. Everybody's on their way over here. We're gonna have cocktail hour at 6, followed by dinner. We're getting a love story this evening, so we're really excited about that. We got a great bride and groom, wonderful playlist, about 175 people here this evening. So let me show you what we got going on this evening. As you can see, here's the head table, and we're using all battery-powered lighting underneath the head table. And we also have the Chauvet tri-light behind, the triple effect, and some more up lights here. And as we pan the room, these are all battery-powered lighting all around the room, since we don't have access to many outlets. You see the show cube right here, that's on. That's gonna be for dancing later. Here's my setup right here. Just watch. Our photo video team is just setting up. We're working with Rangoli Photo and Video. Just doing final touches before the guests arrive. And you can see the battery-powered lighting here around the hall. So the guests are about to enter, and we will see you on the next clip.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and help me welcome, for the first time ever, as husband and wife, make some noise for Mr. and Mrs. Andrew and Cassandra Kumar.
Mother Sundance, Andrew, and his mom Marjorie. Folks, before we get into the open dancing and the fun this evening, there's all a reason we're all here tonight, and that is to celebrate with Andrew and Cassandra. Ladies and gentlemen, this is their love story. Andrew and Cassie had their first date on a rainy day in July of 2015 in Ferndale, Michigan. Thankfully, Cassie did not cancel the date. More on that later. A week before, both of them signed up for online dating. Cassie was wearing scrubs in her profile picture, and Andrew decided to send Cassie his phone number. Andrew did not come on too strong, and Cassie texted him the very next day. They spoke for a week, before the first date. Andrew planned a date in Ferndale, and since Cassie grew up on the east side, she had never been there before. Andrew had a horrible profile picture, so Cassie did not know what he looked like or what to expect. Andrew actually called Cassie because it was raining and offered to reschedule. What a true gentleman. Cassie was so excited for the date, she showed up early. And of course, Andrew showed up late. He must have been on Indian Standard Time. As Cassie, for like the five Indians who know that here, as Cassie waited for Andrew inside the bar, she was very nervous and kept checking her phone. Andrew finally showed up. They met, exchanged smiles, and decided to leave the bar due to the long wait. As they stepped outside, Andrew grabbed Cassie's hand. Cassie thought it was sweet and weird at the same time. Cassie was thinking, why didn't Andrew have a better profile picture? He is so cute. After dinner, they sat on a bench and talked for hours. There was an instant connection. When they kissed, Cassie felt the fireworks. 1 year later, Andrew decided to recreate the first date in Ferndale for the proposal. But they were both tired from the long day. They were having a relaxing evening at home, and Andrew painted the picture. The meeting at the bar, walking around the city, and that romantic bench. Andrew leaned over and said, "Will you marry me?" Cassie instantly said yes. It was the answer to all her dreams. According to Cassie, Andrew is the perfect man for me because he is loving and kind. He is so easy to talk to, and he always has a smile. I love his smile. He is the kind of guy that everyone instantly wants to be friends with. He is so smart and determined, but also level-headed and modest. And I love the way he looks at me. Andrew told me he has never met a girl who he had so little in common with and enjoyed being around so much. He likes showing her movies and taking her out to places she would normally not go. Nothing is forced, they just take a genuine interest in each other. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome Andrew and Cassie to the dance floor as they do their first dance together this evening as husband and wife.
Throw your hands up.
in the air. Make some noise for Andrew and Cassandra.
Let's go.
We're here at the end of the evening with Andrew and Cassandra, November 26th. DJ Naveen Sharma, we just rocked your wedding. How did everything go?
I thought it went really well. Like,
the whole night, like, I don't know, it just flowed. Like, Naveen here, like, he helped us out tremendously. I had all the light set up, and it was just, like, very, very well planned out, yeah. And he was very interactive with us. If anything popped into our heads, he would help us out with it. And mm-hmm. Yeah, any song requests, we just went to him. He's like, yeah, I got that, you know? And, the whole night just flowed so well. It was great.
Yeah, went really well.
How was the love story?
The love story was great, yeah.
Yeah, I thought that worked.
Yeah, it went really well.
I was surprised with that, yeah.
And the lighting was beautiful?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah. Especially up by our head table. It was really nice. Yeah.
Thank you. Well, kiss for the camera, please. And I wish you the best as you start your new life together.